the south, where she dreams of one day getting out.